देश की पहली पूर्णकालिक महिला वित्त मंत्री ने शुक्रवार को अपना पहला बजट संसद में रखा। निर्मला सीतारमन का यह बजट हर वर्ग हर सेक्टर को छूने वाला सबका और संतुलित बजट रहा। सरकार ने इसे देश का बही खाता नाम दिया, जिसमें गांव गरीब किसानों की बात हुई तो न्यू इंडिया के लिए जरूरी आर्थिक रफ्तार का खाका भी सामने आया। बजट के बाद जी बिजनेस के एग्जीक्यूटिव एडिटर स्वाति खंडेलवाल ने वित्त मंत्री निर्मला सीतारमन से बात की। आइए सुनते हैं इस एक्सक्लूसिव बातचीत का एक हिस्सा।
Well, budget 2019 is out, and with me right now on the hot seat is the woman of the moment, the finance minister of our country, Nirmala Sitharaman. Ma'am, very, very thank you for speaking to us here at Zee Media. Let me first ask you about the $5 trillion economy that you have spoken about in your budget and that figure to be achieved in a few years from now. Well, at a time when you've spoken about the fiscal deficit to be at 3.3%, how exactly do you intend to reach that mark, and what are the steps that the government will have to take?
You're right in the sense that unrealistic expectations I'll never build on, and even otherwise, the revenue generation has only been at a very decent level of 9% and 7.9% and so on, both direct and indirect taxes, and disinvestment figures are also being achieved. This time we've given ourselves 25,000 more on disinvestment target, that today it is at 1,05,000. So I don't see any concern about revenue collection being a cause for worry. I don't see it to be a worry at all. Okay. And fiscal discipline, I explained, I've kept the gliding path faithfully. What was 3.4 last time, I've brought it down to 3.3. Although there is a narrative which is going around saying India, like country, needs more money for development. True. The purse strings will have to be eased out a bit. It can't be tightened. And all those arguments are well taken. But as long as I have a kanoon in the FRBM Act, I will have to abide by that.
Employment becomes one big piece in this whole thing. Are you hopeful that things will improve from here on, and also the investment cycle that one is talking about, that starts to, has to kick in?
Yes, because the way in which investment is being invited, we are also ironed out the wrinkles that prevail in the banking sector. The twin budget problems that we had have all been sorted out, and I expect from now a greater opening in areas where there is immense opportunity. The sunrise sectors, which I've listed in my budget speech, and also together with it in each sector, also looking at what other things will have to be done so that that ecosystem develops. Like for civil aviation, even as I talk about it, I'm talking about MRO for all the aircrafts, building the capacity for it. And these will slowly integrate into the larger Make in India picture, particularly with the defense getting the kind of allocations that they've raised.
Thank you very much for your time now. Thank you so much. Thank you.